Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you all of my Minecraft minifigures. And if you watched King Tut is a PT.1 or part 1, I put an emoji by accident, but I thought it would actually go. But it said King Tut is a. I'm just letting you know he's actually a king. Okay, now let's get into the video. Here's the first one. The Ender Dragon. I'm just kidding. It's gonna destroy the iPad. Let me just dump this side out. Yay. Mamma mia, pizzeria. No. They're getting... I'm like sitting on them and stuff. No, I'm not. Exploding creeper. Squid. Cat. Another one. Well, different kind. Well, I'm just gonna show this first. That. Than this.
I like Minecraft.
Okay, let me just get all the cats out of the way. Because there is a lot of cats that I have. I have more. We have this one. Siamese cat.
I like Siamese cat.
So my mom's allergic to cats. And I am too. Here's Bunny. Tell me if you own any pink sheep in real life, because look, I have a black one, but I'm gonna get a pink one sometime. I still collect these minifigs. I got this like a week ago, this 2 days ago. Wolf. Well, basically it's a dog. Oh, such cute little doggy. Here's a wolf, like an actual wolf in Minecraft. The thing that I really like about Minecraft is everything's... Well, here's one thing that's weird. Why is everything square? That's the one question that I've been asking. And there's no such thing as Enderman zombies. And donkeys with chests on their booty. Ooh, I'm just kidding. Here's a guardian. I've gone in an ocean temple before in Minecraft PE. That's the first side. While I was I'm doing better than I was. Oh yeah. So I'm gonna have to do a part two of this because I have way too much more. And my iPad can only hold my iPad can only hold up to 10 minutes. So yeah. This is gonna take like 500 minutes. I'm just kidding. This is gonna take like 15 minutes. So bye. That's why I can't do it.